When you start trying to work your way through the villager trading market, then you definitely gotta be looking out for this. Because sure, it's definitely cool to reroll your villager constantly to try and get the best one. But if you don't convert the villager to a zombie and then change it back right after, then you're just wasting some good trades. If you're not looking to get the hero of the village effect all the time, this is definitely a way to save a couple of your emeralds on your next book.